Star Award recognizes an up-and-coming businesswoman who has made progressive achievements in her career. I am honored to nominate Bridget for this award. She exemplifies all these traits. She's willing to take a risk, she mentors others, and she impacts community and surroundings in a positive way.
Bridget mentors countless women in our organization across different parts and at different levels.
I've known Bridget for a long time, and what I've been most impressed with is her commitment and her involvement in the community.
When I think about a strong leader, there are a number of things that come to mind. Commitment, confidence, vision, integrity, and Bridget embodies all of those things.
Just as an example, Bridget played a key role in starting a women's giving circle for the Boys and Girls Clubs of Metro Atlanta. Her passion was to be able to work with the young girls in the community of Atlanta to help inspire, develop, and advance them into whatever they wanted to be.
She really walks the talk and believes in mentoring as a strategic lever in helping people achieve their goals.
I'm so proud of Bridget. She is a shining star and really should be recognized for the work she does, not only with Coca-Cola, but what she's doing in the community to really lift as she climbs.
Bridget, I couldn't be more proud of you and more happy for you achieving this award. And I'm so excited to watch all the successes you're gonna have in your career for years to come.
Bridget has achieved great things, and I'm positive there is more to come. Bridget, I wish you great success.
The Bridget Award recognizes a senior business leader with a track record of creating opportunities for others, championing diversity, and producing results for the betterment of her community and workplace. My reason for selecting Karen for the Bridget Award is because of her leadership and all that she does here at Walmart and in her community.
With Karen as her leader, people naturally aspire to a larger purpose than themselves. Often, she sees potential in others that they may not even recognize in themselves. It's that innate ability to nurture talent that turns opposition into opportunities and ultimately fuels our success.
Karen Brewer creates opportunities for others by first creating an atmosphere of trust.
Karen is one of her top-notch African-American operations leader in the company.
I'm very proud of the work that we've done here at Walmart in the area of diversity. Karen's led the way and really cut a path for our female and minority associates to achieve some great accomplishments here. Karen believes if you work hard and you're focused on getting results the right way, that your career at Walmart is limitless. It's been a pleasure to serve as her partner in this area, and I look forward to the things to come.
Karen is also a recent graduate of Leadership Atlanta, and what she's most proud of is all the great work she's doing with Going Places Network here in Atlanta to really help women build a better life.
Ultimately, Karen's a force to be reckoned with, and she motivates me to deliver my personal best every single day.
These type of leadership qualities that Karen possesses and shows encourages people to strive to do more and ultimately create opportunities.
I am very proud of Karen and all her achievements and very proud of, you know, how she's led her life not only at work, but so involved and inspiring and helping her community live a better life. Karen is a great leader and very authentic. I'm very proud of Karen.